Hey family, it's Franklin here from Sounds by Frank. Today I am going to tell you something that can change your life forever. Stay tuned because every single chapter in this video is important. I worked for days on this project because I want the people who believe in me succeed. Let's begin. Chapter 1. What is cryptocurrency? Cryptocurrency is an internet-based medium which uses cryptographical functions to conduct financial transactions. Cryptocurrencies uses blockchain technology to gain decentralization, transparency and immutability. Why should I, as a rap artist, invest in cryptocurrency? Let's dive into it. What I'm going to tell you now is based on my personal experience and own opinion. You should invest in cryptocurrency as an artist because the world is experiencing inflation and millions of other things which will make your money worth absolutely nothing in the long run. Beside the fact that cryptocurrency is the hottest topic right now, it can really help to double your income if you do your research and trade without emotion. I personally spend 3 to 5 hours every day into searching new coins and investing in them. I can proudly say that I am aware of most things that happen in the market, and that is why I believe in it and invest my money into it. Only invest your money if you really believe in it and if you do your own research. They also say Dior, do your own research. But Frank, how can you combine a 9-to-5 with researching crypto and investing in it? Well, let me explain that to you. I just told you that I invest 3 to 5 hours into researching the cryptocurrency market. But how am I doing that? Because you have a job, you have kids, you have a family to feed, you have so many things, you have to work out and all those things combined. Where can you find the time to invest your time into cryptocurrencies? Well, it's just the grind. They all say it is the hustle. If you really want something, you have to work for it. And instead of watching 3 hours of Netflix every day, I watch the market every day for 3 hours. That is something you can do. That is the change you can make as an artist. I personally quit all my side hustles to work full time on my Sounds by Frank business, and I'm glad I did that because sometimes you have to burn the ships behind you and just go all in with the dream you believe in. I'm not saying that you need to leave school or leave your work or anything like that, but if you really believe in it and if you have a plan which can help you achieve your dreams, then you can do that. Hey Frank, how can I invest in cryptocurrency? Well, let me explain that for you. I made a link and I dropped it in the description where you can go directly to Binance. I personally use Binance. I've used all apps, all websites, everything, and Binance helped me the most. They have amazing billboards, big screens with new coins and everything. They are super active on Twitter and their interface is just amazing. So I'm using Binance, and if you wanted to use that too, make sure to use the link below because that will help me and my channel too to grow even more. And not to forget, everyone who signs up with that link, make sure to hit me up in my DMs because I will send a free beat with the unlimited rights worth of $250, so make sure to do that if you're really into crypto. Hey Frank, what if I am on a low budget? Well, that's something really important because some of you have a family to feed, and I understand that. You have family to feed and you have to work hard for your income and for your house and for your food and everything like that. But even if it's $50 a month, it's enough. Just invest it into the right coins, do your research, make sure to do great research. I can't tell this enough. Do your research, invest in the right coins, and even $50 is enough. Every little bit helps. Let me explain it like this. If you want to become a rapper, but you have absolutely no time, 10 minutes a day, rapper A is going to do nothing because he has only 10 minutes a day. But rapper B is going to use that 10 minutes to grow his skill and his mindset and everything. Who do you think will make it eventually? Rapper A, who is doing nothing, or rapper B, who is grinding it the hell out of the 10 minutes? That's an example. Just do it with the money you can afford to lose. Another amazing strategy if you are low on budget is to add some side hustles to your grind. I made a list. Wait, I will get it. So, you can sell your rap lyrics, songwriting to other rappers. If you are a really good writer, just sell your lyrics to other rappers for $50, $100, $200. You can reinvest that. You can sell futures. You can sell collaborations, anything like that. You can work together and earn money through Spotify. It takes months before you can get that back to your PayPal account, but it is something. You can sell mixing and mastering, because maybe you are an amazing mixing person, just like me, and you can sell that. And you can sell artwork. Maybe you are really into artwork. Whatever it is, you can do it. And so that's how you can earn a little bit more money every month to reinvest into crypto or your business or your family, anything like that. Disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor. Absolutely not. I want to help you to build another income stream as a rap artist. As an artist, we are struggling. We cannot do our shows, etc. We cannot grind in the real world. We have to do everything online. But I want to say, crypto might be nothing for you, only if you really believe in it and if you are ready to do your research and put in the time, then it's something for you. Don't forget that. I said it. Listen to me. Hey Frank, what is your strategy, man? Do you have a strategy or are you just randomly doing stuff? Well, that's an amazing question, because I do have a strategy. I definitely have a strategy, because without a strategy, what do they say? A dream without a goal is just a dream. Exactly the same. You need to have a strategy when it comes to crypto. Don't forget, most people keep this a secret. They're a secret strategy, but I am going to tell this to you guys, because you deserve it. Everyone who believes in me deserve to grow with me to financial freedom. My best working strategy right now is to research the shit out of every coin that exists on the market. And also, the biggest tip I can give you is that you need to HODL. Hold your coins. It's a meme from crypto, you will learn it soon enough. Hold your coins, because I bought some coins at 6 cents, which are worth over a dollar right now. And I bought some coins at 6 cents and are worth over $20 right now, but I sold them at 50 cents. So don't forget to hold. Hold your cryptocurrencies. Hold your coins. That's important. That's a big lesson. Everyone tells you that, but I'm going to tell it to you right now again, because most people fail because of this. And a fun fact. All the money I invested into crypto and the profit I'm making from it, I'm reinvesting that into my business. That's how I was able to promote myself on Rep, the Instagram page, on Bars, the Instagram page, and Say Cheese. It's all about how can you make a little bit of money to more money the most easiest way. I have to tell you, I make a lot of profit, but I also lost a lot of money, and that's part of the game, because you can think like I put in $10,000 and I'm going to make $100,000, but that's not exactly how it works. I lose sometimes just $100, but sometimes just $1,000, and that's a lot if you're just starting out, but you need to get used to that, because it can go from 6 cents to $3 in a month, or it can go from $6 to 6 cents in a month. So be active. Stay on your phone, keep looking, keep investing, and HODL, because in the long run you might just have your profit. And my biggest secret is my top 5 coins, because I want to help you. I really want to help you. Let's get into it. I can't wait to tell you. The first coin is ADA. Why? Because of its amazing leader. They have such big projects, and they grew from 50 cents to over a dollar this year, and that's amazing. Only this year, that's 50 cents. Crazy. Another coin is the BNB coin. That's the Binance coin token, and that's really stable, because Binance has so many clients. I don't know how to call them. A lot of people are investing in that. It's a really stable coin, and I think if you are want to secure your money but still want to grow it, put it in Binance. Another amazing coin is Chromia, CHR. I don't know how to say it. I'm from the Netherlands, but I'm trying. So that's a coin which helped me from 18 cents, 1 8, to almost a dollar. It's crazy. I made so much profit out of that, and I think you can do that too, because it will dip soon and you can buy it then. Make sure to watch this video right on time. I really want to help you guys with this, because I'm a producer. Let's say I make 500 a month, because it's coronavirus and there are lots of things going on, and I'm starting a new business. I'm just rapping and I'm freestyling, and I can give a show a few times and I make $500 a month. Why not turn that $500 into $1,000? That is what we want. We want to grow to financial freedom, and this is a way. This is a way I found out to grow. I'm a little bit late. I know you could have started in 2012, 13, 14, or maybe even before that, but it's never too late. Start now. Well, we were talking about the coins. Sorry. Another amazing coin is OGN. I love that coin because of their growth opportunities. Just that. Go research it yourself. Dior. And the last two coins, DOT and KSM. Why? Because they're both already growing hard, and Polkadot has already a lot of projects under his name. You have to research everything out of it, because it's amazing if you read it yourself and if you see how amazing all these projects are. And KSM is something a Bitcoin millionaire I just met advised to me. He said, like, you have to invest in that. I did that, and one day later it was $70 up. Crazy. We are making profits, and I want you to make those profits too. I will share some tips and tricks on my Twitter and my Instagram too, because we are going to make this together. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. I will reply to every single one of them, because I want us to grow. I can sell 20 beats a month for $500, and then I'm sitting in my chair like, yeah, I did that. That's great. It's what I wanted. But what really matters to me, if I help others, if we grow together, and if we all achieve financial freedom. Because if I have $1 million right now and I would sit on my own at the beach with nothing, with no friends, with nobody, that's sad. That's just sad. We need to grow together. We need to win together. And that's something more people should do. Final word. I love to make this video. I love to make videos. It's really hard. I'm from the Netherlands and I'm doing my best to stand out a lot. I'm making 3 beats a day. I'm uploading 3 beats a day on SoundCloud, AudioMac, YouTube, BeatStars, TrackTrain, every platform. And I'm just trying so hard to stand out. And I know my day will come that everyone knows my name, and that I will be at the top of the charts. But right now, I'm currently not there, but I still want to make a lot of money, because we all have to have multiple income streams. That's important. Multiple income streams. I have currently like 5 now. I will make a video about that if you are interested in that, because you can literally make a lot of money if you only earn $500 a month. No problem. I have to say it again, I'm not a financial advisor. I am not telling you that you need to invest into cryptocurrency. I'm just helping you. I'm giving you an opportunity as a rap artist, as someone who knows what he wants, but it is really hard to cut through everything in his life. Like, you have an amazing rap song, but nobody is listening to you. How are you going to solve that? You need money to promote yourself. That's what we are going to achieve. And we will, we definitely will. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe button below, so we can grow this channel to 10K, and that's also the amount we are going to make this year together. Let's go. Sounds by Frank. Make sure to use the link below for a Binance account. You can earn literally a beat from me. Don't miss out on it. Sounds by Frank.